Hi, this is Colin. I'm here for another record unboxing. This one I just got in the mail today, and it is from Great Britain. So this came a ways, and there's my address. Yes, it's my address. For anything, any reason. But anyway, I already undid the tape. Don't judge me for the contents of this box, please. Anyway, here we go. Let's see what's inside. Little receipt thingy. And we got more tape. I didn't sew. That's not too bad to get loose. And here we go. Let's see what we got inside. It's vanilla ice. To the extreme. To my understanding, this was never released in the United States on vinyl. So, I ordered it, and this came all the way from Great Britain. And now, I guess we'll try a little needle drop on this. Won't make this video too long. And I'll get the old, I got the little Crosley player here, and I have it tuned in on my radio on the little Pencrest here stereo. It's going to be coming through my stereo speakers, so we'll see if that sounds any different. But anyway, get the record out here. And here we go. I'm just going to play a very short bit of this because the corporate juggernauts will give me a strike. So I'm dancing with the devil. Here we go.
VIP. Let's kick it. Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby. Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a hawk through daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I blow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance. Who was speaking that boom?
Okay. Do a very short needle drop. I might still get a hit on that. But that's my unboxing for today. That came from Great Britain. Vanilla Ice to the extreme. I got it for a pretty good price. I think it was about $15. And $6 shipping or something along those lines. And that's that. I'll talk to you later. Colin, over and out.